गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न थर्ड काइंड ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म प्रोटोजोवा। प्रोटोजोवाज आर वेरी लिटिल एनिमल। इट्स साइज वेरी फ्रॉम माइक्रोमीटर टू सेंटीमीटर। प्रोटोजोवा ईट बैक्टीरिया एंड प्रोटोजोवा ऑल्सो ईट अदर प्रोटोजोवाज एंड समटाइम फंगीज। सो द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म protozoa, because they eat fungi, bacteria and protozoa itself, so they are called parasites. Protozoa is a unicellular organism. Example of protozoa: paramecium, iglina, then amoeba, iglina, paramecium, plasmodium. They are protozoas and they are parasites. So many diseases are caused because of the protozoa. One common disease is malaria. And people misinterpret or think that malaria is caused because of the mosquito bite, female Anopheles mosquito. But this is not true. Actually, this mosquito only carry protozoa. And when this mosquito bite us, then the protozoa microorganism enters in our body and we got disease malaria. So this mosquito, female Anopheles, is the carrier of protozoa plasmodium, and the protozoa plasmodium is the reason of the disease malaria. And the symptoms of malaria: repeated chillings, shivering and fever. Then kala azar, sleeping sickness, dysentery, they are other disease caused because of protozoa. Now see